Ah, fucking go to hell.
Really want this belt.
Willem's ready to fucking go, so is Lenore. Jesus Christ, loosening up the head. Starting off quick, DDT with the float over. Lenore starting off in strong control. Boot there after setting her back up. Of course, this is not only for the waifu's title, this is also for the Nash title. Whoever wins gets both belts. And if the game doesn't show it on account of the fact that for some reason you can't do double title matches in Universe. Like, the whole decision to limit that is just completely arbitrary. It's the weirdest fucking thing. Rolling her around by the neck on the ground. Puts on a light crossface. Willem showing Lenore the horrors to come. Again, still just working over the head and neck. Roll through, shoulders are down, ref is dead. Oh boy, here we go. Oh good, it doesn't last forever like it used to. Or swings the leg out and then DDT. Pop it up to the top turnbuckle. Missile drop kick. Saves the ladies from NJPW, AJW, and other Japanese promotions. Solid two already. That drop kick took a lot out of her. Eric runs from getting back up into the corner again. We go. Oh, butterfly. Butterfly suplex off the top. Hooks the leg. Misses her on the way back into the corner. Oh, boots are off. Drops a big double axe handle on them. Off the ropes, big lariat! Gapes the arm ringer, lots of acrobatics. With their own arm drag. Both of them tired out. Dropkick to the back. Hooks the leg. Only a one count, but I'll say this covering is not her forte for winning. Run off into the corner. Sets her up on both. Drops both knees into the gut. Gets her in the STF! STF is a deadly, deadly hold. Little Orb fights out of it! Oh, no! Out of the tombstone! I don't know if Lilin was trying to deliver her own there or what. Wow, Lenore is really strong. Oh no! Roll up! Oh boy! Crossface applied! Double murder suicide! And again! The crossface! champions for the highest prestige belts. Lilim reclaiming the Waifu's title after like 2 years of not having it. And Brendan claiming Husbando's title. I'll say this, Lenore held on to the cross face a lot longer than anybody else. That is it. That is the show. That is Dragon Ball. We have so many new champions. We've got a new pure champion, technically the old one. New Husbandus champion, new Waifu's champion. Almost had a new Entertainment Relic champion. Old tag belts were held. Yes, that is Dragon Ball 3. End of the show. I'm so glad you guys came out to watch. Ran less long than the last one, I think. I was landed last until like 8 o'clock. But yes. Now Lilim is a double champ. Oh yes, and Val retained, technically, the Arena Grand Championship. Technically won it. But yes. Thank you everybody for coming out to watch it. Thanks for anybody who watches this later. I hope you enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun with this one. But now my voice is completely shot.